Before removing the brake caliper from the underframe, check and ensure that the bogie is isolated and no brakes are applied. Release the caliper arms by loosening the hexagon head screw. Then open the rubber hose pipe connection from the caliper. Loosen the mounting bolts using a ratchet and a round spanner. Similarly, open all the four mounting bolts. Place the trolley below the brake caliper. Open the bolts of the caliper. Lower the height of the trolley and remove the caliper. Put the caliper on the trolley in the correct mounting position under the train. Insert all the four mounting bolts and tighten them properly one by one. With a ratchet and a round head spanner. Then remove the trolley from the mounting position. Apply a torque of 450 Nm on all the four mounting bolts. Apply the marking on all the four bolts. Set the gap of 2 to 4 mm between the brake pad and the disc. Then mark the hexagonal head screw with the marker. connect the rubber hose pipe to the caliper. And tighten it properly with a D-spanner. Finally, check the application of brakes. Apply and then release. The caliper arm should move.